when you go easy, nice and easy, mate, on the inside, out you go.
Yeah, Casey, what's up with you, man?
Every time I get a run on him, he just fucking runs me. I don't get it.
We're literally dead last.
Reckon back.
Fuck. They reckon for last.
Sounds good, I get my damage fixed. Pace car is off.
Green flag. Watching you and I hit the wall.
Sorry, man, I was just gonna tell you I was gonna go low. I apologize. Tracking you there.
That's all good.
I feel okay here, though.
I saw you coming, I just wasn't paying attention in the corner.
What's up?
I think we're racing for the race lead back here in 30th.
Way too much checking up on this outside up here.
Yeah, I don't want to take anybody three wide or feel like I have to, but man, these checkups are getting kind of...
No point. Where would I go? The sad part is I'm not even trying and I'm catching him. Yeah, that's my thought. But then again, I would have to end up going through this mess too, so like...
Cyan!
What the hell?
Shocker.
Big wreck in 2, big wreck in 3, I mean...
Sorry, man.
Here's 22, check him.
It's like a half a race ago, I mean, it's stupid.
Not when you race me like that, screw you.
Okay, buddy.
Simple turn.
And I'm saying hi, just a look.
Then you about wreck someone else too coming out of the fourth.
We get it, he wrecked you. Get over it.
What is going on?
A little dirty.
I love how people bitch about other people racing and they do the same exact shit they're bitching about.
That's karma.
They shut their ups, I said.
Yeah, now 5 got around me and deployed the air brake.
Close. Really close.
No problem.
I end up holding you up, just let me know.
Yeah, I didn't want to hold you up, man, and I didn't know if you were fighting or something. Just trying to get the lucky dog, whatnot. I didn't know. Just hanging out.
Reckon.
There goes that. Fucking clown.
34th place is 2 laps down.
Yep.
Oh no, Andrew. Looks like it's time to go.
Glad to see you make it through that 5.
Wrecking turn 3, I guess.
Saved it, I think.
Problem.
Car's not finished.
What was that?
Whoops.
Fell out left cutters.
Sorry, 12. I didn't expect you to come that far down the track like that.
Well, I expected the tires to fall off, but not there.
Did you get loose?
I was looking in the mirror, and I think I hit the apron, and it just shoved up just a little bit, and once I got the wall, I was screwed. Here, I'll get out of the way for you guys back here. My race is open.
Wrecking on the back.
Clear inside. Oh my gosh!
Wow.
That wasn't a caution.
Thank God.
Keep it together, guys.
I'm gonna go high, Casey.
I'm glad I'm locked down 19 because that would have been a quick round.
Holy fly job.
Oh, this is a rough spot.
Yeah. I thought about dumping him.
Yeah, Alex, I had no idea we were there when I was coming back out of the track. Sorry about that. Yeah, he threw that one on me earlier and cleared himself on the high bumper.
We need Rob 1 and 2, men.
Well, it was lift for what on Pencil Spa. Charles,
what happened up there, man?
Did this mean to disconnect?
Had to full send it in there, you know?
Yeah, he wrecked himself into the wall.
Sir, can you say hi?
I think the 10's asking you to get turned.
That was close.
What the hell got loose on me? There.
I think the guy's in the back.
Oh, shit.
Oh, yeah, it's getting real dicey back here.
For the push.
Wasn't my choice.
Man, I can't believe a fellow Mark Martin fan would do me like that.
Oh, fuck, man. I needed that. Guys behind us are catching us too.
I just wanted a good push down the front stretch is all. You can buy me, you can buy me. Actually, we got an S gap. Come on by.
Watch.
No!
Oh, you're out of talent.
Thought I was dead. This time, man.
on.
Thanks, Marcel.
We got a 1-2 Rob and Rob finish. There we go. Good race.
Thank you.
All right. That's all right. Feel, that's fine. Not much you can do on that one.
Thanks for cutting the slack there, Matt. Appreciate it.
What the hell happened at the end here?
Good one. Still wish caution wouldn't come out. That was a lot more fun than the wide open three laps.
14, if you're still running, the least you could do is push me across the finish line.
Oh,
I got 24.
Oh, yeah.